Chitinate Receptor by Jacob Artson, Stephanie Glatt, and Haley Axman. Imagine, you're only 13 years old and you're diagnosed with depression and suicidal thoughts and don't know what to do with yourself. Well, that was the case with my brother growing up. But what triggers those thoughts? Large human studies have shown that chitinate receptors are targets for response to certain antidepressants and are also involved in major depression and have the susceptibility to suicidal thoughts. But what is a chitinate receptor? Chitinate receptors, or chitinic acid receptors, are a type of glutamate receptor that participates in excitatory neurotransmission. They were first identified as a distinct receptor type through their selective activation by the agonist chitinate. Chitinate receptors, along with AMPA receptors, have been grouped together to form a non-NMDA receptor family. Even though they share many of the same structural characteristics, chitinate receptors make up a separate group from the NMDA and AMPA receptors. The chitinate receptor is structured from 5 subunits, which are GluR5, GluR6, GluR7, Ka1, and Ka2. These can all be arranged in different ways to form a tetramer, meaning a 4-subunit receptor. They are built to form multiple assemblies of GluR5 through 7 and Ka1 and 2 subunits. Symptoms showing that your chitinate receptors might have too much excitatory neurotransmission include mood swings, manic episodes, excess of sleepiness or insomnia, fatigue or rapid speaking, reckless behavior, or even lack of concentration. The only known treatment option to help regulate chitinate receptors was discovered by Professor Derek Bowie and his laboratory of researchers at McGill University, along with researchers at the University of Oxford. They found that sodium, also found in table salt, is a unique on-off switch for the chitinate receptor. Balancing chitinate receptor activity is the key to maintaining normal brain functioning. Before this discovery, there were no known drugs that would help control the chitinate receptor. But now that scientists know how to stimulate chitinate receptors, they are able to design drugs to essentially switch them off.